Hello friends, welcome to this practical course on Statco software. In the previous lecture, we have assigned the floor loads onto a structure. In this lecture, we will add the water tank loads and the lift loads. So coming to the lift loads, generally the load of the lift will be provided by the lift company. However, in the absence of data, you may consider an imposed load of 10 kN per meter square. Also, the load of the lift creates an impact load because the lift is moving to and fro in the building. So considering an additional impact allowance of 50%, the final lift load that we will consider is 15 kN per meter square. Now coming to the water tank load. So let us assume the per capita demand of the building as 200 liters per day. And if you assume 5 persons in each flat, and the total water requirement per flat is 1000 liters per day. So since we have 14 number of flats, the total capacity of tank that is required is 14,000 liters. Converting liters into kiloton, so that will result in 140 kiloton. Now this load of 140 kiloton is divided on an area of 9 feet by 12.5 feet, that is 2.74 meters by 3.81 meters. So let me show you these value in StatPro. Activate the side view. So this is the slab where we have supported the water tank. Click on view selected objects only and click on the top view. Now measure node to node distance. This is 2.743 meters and this is 3.810 meters, which is shown over here. So the load of the water tank, that is 140 kN, which will be divided on the area of 2.74 by 3.81. So that will come out to be 13.41 kN per meter square. So we will assume an approximate value of 15 kN per meter square. So the load of the lift as well as the load of the water tank is 15 kN per meter square. So let's apply this load. First of all, activate the side view. Now select this slab of the staircase cabin. Now we need to create the groups first. So first of all, click on groups option. Create the group with the name as staircase cabin. Select the type as floor, click on OK and click on associate. Similarly, create a group for this lift cabin as well. Click on create, give the name as lift cabin, select the type as floor. Click on OK and click on associate. Now let's add the lift loads and the water tank loads. So go to dead load, click on add. Go to floor loads. So we will enter a value of minus 15. Select the group. First of all, staircase cabin and click on add. Similarly, select lift cabin and click on add. So we have applied the staircase cabin load and the lift cabin load as well. So guys, that's all for this video. You can like, share and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any future update. See you in the next video.